earlier that I used to live in Toronto. Oh, don't hold it against me. But I had a great time when I was there, and I really enjoyed my time. And I went to check out my cousin, who was doing a gig at a club called the Bovine Sex Club. Now, this is a real place. It's not really half as dangerous as it sounds. My cousin was a DJ, so he was just spinning vinyl at this place, but it left a lasting impression on me. So I wrote this song about it. And the intro was loosely based on an old apartment of mine that I had in Parkdale, Toronto. Back when the days in was the Edgewater Inn, you could rent your room by the minute. Oh, back then when you walked down the street, every 12-year-old kid's trying to sell you some dope. You think I'm kidding? I ain't, you know. Place was a dangerous place. I was sitting in my dark, dingy, dangerous apartment with holes in my walls and holes in my floors, holes in my doors, feeling very sorry for myself when I heard this sound come wafting in through the open window, nay, through my broken window. And I looked out and I saw the strangest sight. The Shriners were having a funeral for one of their own who had died tiny motorcycle accident. And they were all wearing these black fezes that they had made themselves. And they were wearing these strange suitable instruments around their necks and making this awful racket. And they begged me to follow them all the way down to the wake that was being held at the Dixieland Dirt Bovine. I can still hear that racket today when like this went away. My story begins with my roof caving in. My dish ran away with my spoon. Now I'm eating with my fingers in. I'm watching cartoons with the rain coming in. I don my coat, but up to my throat. And I hit in the cats and dogs. Oh, and the wind and rain come in where it's torn. And I'm wet like the day I was born. There's a place I'd like to go. Oh, it's a place that I've never been. And from what I hear, the people smell like beer. And the way that they dance, someone said it's a sin. The music plays out of time. I'm at the Dixieland Dirt Bovine. Thank you.
Oh, at the Dixie, then.